Reviews of books I haven't read in years.
Almost No Memory by Lydia Davis. The irony of this is I have almost no memory of having read it. I can tell you what class I read it for. I read it for contemporary fiction. That's it. I remember everybody else in the class absolutely loved it. And I was not as taken by it as everybody else.